Hey, is this Whitman?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Alex, your food's here. Here, come in. Bye.
That's about time.
Oh, sorry, man. I got turned around on Cherry Drive.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Hey, this isn't even warm.
Oh, yeah, sorry. You better nuke it.
I'm so sick of this. I'm always the same thing. Always cold, always the same thing. I'm just so sick of everything.
Could you sign here, please?
Why does life have to be so wrong? Why does everything have to be a lie?
I don't know, dude. I don't know. You just got really depressed. It was weird, you know? I mean, I deliver a lot of cold food. Usually people just get pissed off. You know, they don't act like it's the end of the world.
Is that how he acted, like it was the end of the world?
Yeah.
He say anything specific you remember?
Life was wrong. Everything about life is a lie. Why does it have to be that way? Stuff like that.
Okay. Thanks, Jerry. Talk to us.
So, finally, I left. He was losing it. And you could totally see it in his eyes. I mean, he was on his way out of this life.
Is that a fact?
Oh.
I'd like to ask you some questions, if you have the time. Okay.
I don't know. I mean, life isn't right or life is wrong. Something like that.
Yeah, and then what did you say?
Oh, I said, whatever, dude.
Whatever, dude? That's your reaction to a man who is devastated and on his way out of this life? Isn't that how you described him to your fan club?
Look, I wasn't... I mean, I'm sorry I sounded like that.
Yeah. If you remember anything else, anything, my parents are in the crash and you can usually find me there.
I thought about what you said, you know, if I remembered anything. I got his credit card receipt. The company kicked it back because of the way he signed it. Does that mean anything to you?
It means I have promises to keep and miles to go before I sleep.